Com. An about face from the city of College Station, they say they're getting out of the landowning business. So what does that mean for the properties that are owned by the city? News 3's Clay Falls looks at one prime piece of property on University Drive, once pegged for a convention center that may soon go up for sale.
It sits in a prime location in College Station. But not much has been happening at the Chimney Hill Shopping Center since the city bought it in 2008. College Station City Councilman Dave Rusink is the only still-serving council member who was there for the vote in 2008.
I voted to buy that because at that time, it looked like it was that spot, as you know, is one of the higher spots in this part of town. And a convention center up there would be so easy to see.
Since then, the dynamics and the council have changed.
I think the city needs to get out of the landholding business, and I certainly have no desire to be in the convention business at all.
There's still lots of room for businesses to come here to Chimney Hill. In fact, only about 25% of the property is leased out. The city is considering opening up more space, but to do that, they'd have to do asbestos abatement, which would cost nearly $50,000.
College Station Public Works Director Chuck Gilman says the three tenants, including Republic Steakhouse, Western Beverages, and DeVita Dialysis, keep the site from running in the red. More than $485,000 in revenue was raised last year.
The revenue we receive from the tenants covers the debt service. It covers our utility costs, maintenance costs, and taxes at this time.
Chimney Hill was one of 15 different properties that we were looking at that we ought to make a decision on whether to hold them or what we ought to do with them.
What to do with this nearly $10 million purchase that now has a comparative market analysis of about $6 million. In College Station, Clay Falls, News 3.
Now, Chimney Hill was purchased with hotel occupancy tax funds, so if the city sells it, that money would go back to the hotel occupancy tax account. It would also pay off the debt for purchasing the property. City staff will come back to the council in a few months to see how those development proposals might be structured. Now, this all brings us to our online Speak Out poll question. We'd like to know, what do you think College Station should do with its Chimney Hill property? You can vote just by logging on to KBTX.com. It is 5:40.